The father and daughter who survived the yacht tragedy off Newcastle were today able to leave hospital and head home to the Central Coast. But any celebration will be overshadowed by the loss of two other family members and a family friend.
They thought they were heading off on a short trip. Jeremy Cooper and his 16-year-old daughter Emma. They were the sole survivors of yesterday's sailing catastrophe off the coast of Newcastle that claimed the lives of the teenager's grandparents and a family friend. The plan was for the boat to come in through the entrance to the Hawkesbury River, past Palm Beach and pull in here to Edelong, but the voyage was brought to a premature and tragic end.
Inside the aircraft.
The two survivors were winched to safety and released from hospital today. Marine authorities say it was an emergency beacon that brought rescuers.
They are lifesavers and everybody should have one.
It was hoped the boat could be salvaged today, but another day of big swells and strong winds made recovering the stricken vessel impossible. And predictions of gale force conditions tomorrow have brought a grim warning.
We could be talking nearly 100 kilometres an hour winds out there. Could be talking about 7 and 8 metre waves. Don't be on the water tomorrow.
Alex Bernhardt, Nine News.